would say the importance of having a soft skill in today's skilled economy can no longer be overemphasized. Yeah, and the idea was just to equip students with lucrative skills that will help them stand out, possibly give the value. And also from Grace Francis, she performed well, and also Mr. Bosa saw in his video presentation, everything went as we planned.
All right. So Mr. Franklin, do you have any skill in mind that you're looking forward to learning in this conference?
New something in me, like give me new ideas of how to start stuff.
Okay.
Yes, because I have a plan of starting an online business.
All right.
Basically jewelry, yeah. So I actually enrolled in it so that I can get more ideas, which I did.
That's amazing. Okay, not entirely out of context, we are actually talking about skill acquisition here. So, aside the fact that you are both doctors, do you have skills?
Okay, you see, in that regard, doctors most times or a lot of times has channeled or channeled their energies or whatever into this very course of medicine.
Okay.
However, I have, of course, I'm entirely engaged in media.
Mm.
Okay, I wouldn't want to stretch my bounds with respect to the doctor.
Amazing, and I'm happy I'm part of the conference. I'm happy that young people in this generation can put on something like this that will be a blessing to other young adults. So everything has been moving so fine. I'm happy the level of organization is truly a top notch, and I give all the glory to God.
You're a student, right?
Yeah, yeah.
Where do you school?
I school at Ebonyi State University.
And what course?
In business management.
Business management.
Yeah.
Okay. That's amazing. I think your choice of career is aligning with your course of study.
Oh, that skill. I actually know how to make up. And I have an idea in tailoring. So
tailoring, okay.
Yes. So the website development and the branding is what I want to like venture into.
I'm a writer. I am a relationship expert. I am so many things. I'm also an entrepreneur, actually. I do all these things because, right from when I was little, I have one goal. That's to be a global leader. And if we must lead, we must lead by example.
Truth, the kind of guests we've had today and the ones we had yesterday, everything they've been teaching, I believe, is very, very impactful. And I believe everyone that came here in one or two ways have moved a step closer to his destiny.
Just begin. Yeah, with the resources available, the time we have, we can actually start something. We can take small steps. I said that yesterday, and I think if we flow by that line, we can actually achieve a lot. And this event is not a one-time thing.
Vele, right now.